Hey Suzanne, this is Tony. Hey, just wanted to say a very, very big thank you for everything that you've done over the past 6 years, not just as the vice chair and then the chair of the board itself. As I kind of think of the work that you do, there are a few things that come to mind. Firstly, your incredible dedication to this. You spend time, getting into every conversation where you felt like you could make a difference in every committee. The second is your diligence. I think you brought in discipline and processes. That probably kind of goes back to your engineering days, but it's something that makes such a huge difference. And then the third is the personal touch. I remember you having one-on-one conversations with every board member when you started on this particular journey. A huge, huge, huge debt of gratitude to you. But more than that, in my case, I know I have very, very big shoes to fill. I know I'm going to be back seeking your advice and help. I hope to continue to kind of learn from you and stay in touch. But hey, thank you once again, very, very much. Travel down.
Suzanne Bertuleit, Board Chair Emeritus, excellent volunteer beyond the pale. Thank you so much for your service to Community Shares and to your excellent eye for talent and bringing new people onto the board to make sure that tradition of leadership goes on, for your perseverance during some really challenging times, and for making it really easy for me to develop my own self as a board member. I look to you as a great example, and I always will. And I'm glad to hear that you are planning to continue your association with us. We would really, really miss you if you had nothing to do with us ever again. So anyway, I'm sure that this will not be the last of your volunteer efforts. I feel our loss is some other nonprofit's gain, surely. And thanks for the memories. Take care. And stay safe. You're a pal and a
confidant. Thank you, Suzanne, for your leadership and your dedication and your willingness to jump in and get anything done that needed to be done, regardless of how little extra time you had to devote to it. I apologize that we probably ate a lot into your time at work doing your real job over the last 2 years, but efforts and achievements that were accomplished because of that willingness to serve fully and totally with your whole self were a result of that, and we appreciate all of that service and dedication, and look forward to still working with you as we go forward in committee capacity, and hope that you regain some of your private time and personal time as you go forward. So thank you. And if you threw a party,
hi, Suzanne. It's Amy McMahon. I just wanted to take a minute to congratulate you on the completion of your tenure as a board chair and committee member at Community Shares. The work you've done there, as I'm sure you know, has been inspirational. You've been there during a time of transformation and change, and I think you're leaving the organization better than where you found it. And it was already a great place. So thank you for all the work you've done, and I can't wait to see what you do next. You would see the
biggest gift would be from me. Hey, Suzanne, congratulations on finishing up these years of being chair of the board of Community Shares. I loved working with you. I'm sorry I left you in the lurch to move to New Mexico, but you've done a great job, and I totally enjoyed our time together, and good luck on everything. Please stay in touch. Miss you and miss laughing together. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Suzanne. Over the last several years, first as a member representative and then as a board member, I've seen the impact of your work in the development of the board and the organization as a whole. Amazing and excellent work is all I have to say. On a personal level, I've learned a lot from you this past year, having served on the board, and I'm going to use that knowledge to be a better leader in many progressive spaces. Know that the impact of your work extends beyond that of community shares. Thank you, Suzanne, so much for your leadership and all that you've done to further the mission of Community Shares.